If you're looking for work, you're...
Stop right there, alien. You're Shepard of the Normandy. The clan leader wants to speak with you. Keep your running pet on a short leash. Get him the right soon or put him down.
Do you know what's wrong with him? What he needs?
There's nothing wrong with him. Just go speak to the clan leader.
Someday we'll get off this farm and show those Turians who's boss. Terrible, right? Terror scales
up. Erdnot clan reports use weak encryption. I see references to a captured Solarian in the logs of the Chief Scout.
Good. Talk to Scout then. Or Chief. Either one acceptable.
Also, I have been unable to access local medical records. I suggest asking the local clan leader for assistance with Grunt's problem.
This is the great Krogan homeworld. This is the land of Kredok, Shiager, and Vial. This chunk of rock is barely worth standing on. Never thought I'd miss the tank.
Halt. You must wait till the clan leader summons you. He is... in talks.
You know what tradition demands. Clan Erdnot must respond. Your reforms will not go unopposed. You risk appearing weak at a critical time.
Shepard!
Good enough? Excuse me.
Out of my... Shepard! My friend!
You look well for dead, Shepard. Should have known the Void couldn't hold you.
Looks like helping me destroy Saren and the Geth has worked out for you. Glad we didn't have to kill each other on Vermeer.
You made the rise of Erdnot possible. Vermeer was a turning point for the Krogan, though not everyone was happy about it. Destroying Saren's genophage cure freed us from his manipulation. I used that to spur the clans to unify under Erdnot.
You abandoned many traditions to get your way. Dangerous.
Speak when spoken to, Uvenk. I'll drag your clan to glory whether it likes it or not. Now, Shepard, what brings you here? How's the Normandy?
Destroyed in a Collector surprise attack. I ended up spaced.
Well, you look good. Ah, the benefits of a redundant nervous system.
Yeah, humans don't have that.
Oh, it must have been painful then. But you're standing here, and you've got a strong new ship. Takes me back to the old days. Us against the unknown, killing it with big guns. Good times.
Sounds like you've got big changes ahead for the Krogan.
We are making a neutral ground where all clans are welcome. Fertile females can be shared among clans. We will strengthen the race as a whole.
You threaten everything that makes us strong. It will not last.
Maybe. Until then, you're lucky to be a part of it.
How do you maintain security with so many different clans in one place?
Any clan willing to send in hostages can come in. No fighting inside the camp. Each clan punishes its own criminals. We stop conflicts before anyone dies. Then we present a simple choice. Pay a fine and deal with your problems, or your clan is no longer welcome.
That doesn't sound very harsh by Krogan standards.
Allies from other clans like what I'm doing. They help deal with skeptics. Many are eager for an outlet. Every time I've declared a clan unwelcome, my allies have destroyed them. Word gets around,
What did the women of Clan Erdnot think about this plan?
It was our female clan leader's idea. The neutral area is safe, and it encourages more female clans to ally with us. Attacks on Erdnot now endanger the females of all clans. Even clans that want to see me dead will defend Clan Erdnot.
I hope that works well for your people. But back to the reason I'm here.
We don't often allow aliens to do business on Tuchanka, but you're an exception.
I have a Krogan on my crew. He has some kind of sickness and needs treatment.
Where are you from, whelp? Was your clan destroyed before you could learn what is expected of you?
I have no clan. I was tank-bred by Warlord O'Kir. My line distilled from Kredok, Moro, Shiager.
You recite warlords, but you are the offspring of a syringe.
I am pure Krogan. You should be in awe.
O'Kir is a very old name. A very hated name.
He is dead.
Of course. You're with Shepard. How could he be alive?
I need Grunt back up to speed. What's wrong with him?
There's nothing wrong with him. He's becoming a full adult.
Ah, puberty ritual. Common among species with hormone-driven reproductive urges.
I don't care what aliens call it. Krogan undergo the rite of passage.
Too far, Rex. Your clan may rule, but this thing is not Krogan.
Idiot. So, Grunt, do you wish to stand with Erdnot?
What does the rite of passage require?
Not for me to say, Shepard. The shaman will discuss that.
You'll let a tank-bred Krogan join Clan Erdnot?
Only because he's with you. After all, you and I killed thousands like him. Not quite as big, but many. Clan Erdnot is strong, and the others will do as I say. They see the benefit of my vision.
What happens if he doesn't do this rite of passage?
If he was left here, he would be killed. The clanless are not respected. A tank bred, probably more so. His disposition is what it is, right or no. That's just him being a Krogan. O'Kir didn't tell you that in the tank, did he, boy?
This is his choice.
It is in my blood. It is what I am for.
Good boy. Speak with the shaman. He's over on the second level. Give him a good show and he'll set you on the path. You too, Shepard. How many times have you stepped in a mess for your crew, hmm?
I'm looking for a Solarian. He was captured by the Blood Pack and brought here.
My scout commander can direct you. He's probably near the perimeter running target practice. Don't take too much of his time. I need a constant watch on the other clans.
I need to go. We'll go over this another time.
Watch yourself, Shepard. Tuchanka isn't safe and homey like Pharos and Ilos.
See that special they had on the extranet?
That crap rots your brain. You should be out hunting. Fixing something.
I'll tear you apart!
You don't have the plates.
The Tyrian government is considering further reparations to humans whose ancestors died in the Relay 314 incident at Shashi.
Don't crowd the ambassador!
Turn back, human. I may be an ambassador among my people, but that doesn't mean I have to speak to the likes of you. Don't think that carrying this whelp of a Krogan makes you worth my time. Leave now before my guards decide to eject you.
If your guards are looking for a fight, then we can oblige.
This will be interesting. They haven't had a human in their sights in some time.
Of course, if they draw their weapons, the Erdnot warriors will be on them in seconds. Assuming they survive what I do to them.
Stand down, men. I'm starting to like this human. I am the ambassador to Erdnot from Clan Nokmor. We're a small clan based in the Kratic Wastes.
If Nokmor is a small clan, how do you keep the more powerful clans from destroying you?
We are the clan of the great warlord Nokmor Krall, who faced down platoons of Turians and won. Most clans lend us the respect our ancestor is due.
What business does Clan Nokmor have with the Erdnot?
Clan leader Rex requested that I come. He and Clan Nokmor have been in talks about a more permanent alliance. With our help, Erdnot could rally others behind its banner and truly unite Tuchanka, and we would gain the chance to fight in larger battles with greater plunder.
I thought all Krogan want to be warriors. What makes a Krogan become an ambassador?
You don't know as much as you think, human. A Krogan diplomat has to represent the strength of his people, or his clan appears ripe for conquest. I slaughtered my way to the top of my clan, human. I speak with the authority of a warrior.
I should go.
I'm sure you are needed elsewhere. Watch it, human.
Go away. The envoy to the female clans doesn't have to listen to aliens.
You go beyond yourself, Gatatag-Uvank. The rights of Erdnot are dominant. How do we know it will challenge him? He's unnatural. The beasts of the right could ignore him like a lump of plastic. They know blood no matter the womb. Your barking does not help your case. I'll speak for myself. This is the tank bread. It is very lifelike. Smells correct as well. Your protests ring hollow, Uvank.
Erdnot Rex has given us permission to seek clan status for Grunt.
Permission? That is good enough, if lacking in spirit.
If this must stand on ritual, then I invoke a denial. My grant stands against him. He has no one.
My patience is tested, but Uvank invokes correctly. Grunt, who is your grant? Your allies willing to kill and die on your behalf?
How is a candidate tested if he brings backup on his rite of passage?
Not every Krogan can be the strongest warrior, but each must inspire his peers to battle at his side. If the ones who know you best can find nothing worthy in you, you should wander the wastes and die alone before you weaken my clan.
Grunt will strengthen Clan Erdnot. Name our target, and it will die.
Spoken well. Most aliens, and some Krogan, do not understand our ways. I believe this human does.
Aliens don't know strength. My followers are true Krogan. Everything about Grunt is a lie.
You. You dare.
I like this human. He understands.
I withdraw my denial. This will be decided elsewhere.
You have provoked them. Reason enough for me to like you. They're your problem now.
Do we need any special equipment?
To begin the rite, only the candidate and his crant are required. You love battle, don't you, Shepard? The last gasp of a dying opponent. Bring your love of the fight to Grunt's trial, and he will succeed.
Is that Krogan gonna be a problem?
He is forbidden to interfere, will he? During the rite of passage, you must be ready for anything, Shepard. From what you've shown me,
You will not disappoint.
We've waited long enough. Tell us how this works.
Still your impatience, Shepard. For now, know that Grunt will be tested, and that you must adapt.
We're ready. Let's do this.
Excellent.
This is Tuchanka's most recent scar. The last surface city to fall in the rebellions. The Keystone was at the heart. It has survived wars and the passage of centuries. It endures. Like the Krogan. If you wish to join Clan Erdnot, you must contemplate the Keystone and its trials.
What will happen?
Who knows? You must adapt. You must thrive, no matter the situation. Any true Krogan will.
Let's get started, Shepard. Hit the Keystone.
Down.
now you'll fry!
These beasts will know I'm worthy.
Continue the right. The keystone. We must have to trigger it again for the next part of the right. Ready for another round, Shepard. Tag the keystone. Trigger the keystone to continue the rite.
Now, all Krogan bear the genophage. Our reward, our curse. It is a fight where the only goal is survival.
Feel that?
seen us.
The last.
My cramp gave me strength beyond my genes, which are damn good.
This will cause discussion. I wonder. You say you are pure, no alien meddling in your construction, just the Warlord Okir.
The best Krogan traits are distilled into Grunt. He's designed to be perfect.
Being designed is the problem, but not made by aliens. He is truly powerful. That is a tolerable loophole.
A what?
A reason to accept you. You are a mistake, but your potential could tip the current balance of the clans.
You spit on my father's name, on Shepard's name, but now you stop ranting because I'm strong.
With restrictions. You could not breed, of course, or serve on an alien ship, but you'd be clan in name.
You talk like he's a thing. You're after his power. You don't really want him in your clan.
Of course not. I didn't really want to cooperate with Clan Erdnot either, but I had to. Clan Gadatog is on the verge, either of greatness or of joining the dust. I get traditional support if I fight you, and reformer support if I back you. Your rite of passage tipped that balance too.
If I know Grunt, your answer's coming at muzzle velocity.
You do know Grunt. This Varen is dead.
We've been spotted.
No!
Krogan charging!
Hostile,
behind
you!
I am Krogan! Put them down! The rite of passage, earning the honor of clan and name. Many survive, but it has been years since a thresher maw fell. Your names shall live in glory. Grunt, you are Erdnot. We now own property. Join the army and apply to serve under a battlemaster.
Shepard is my battlemaster. He has no match.
Understood. Congratulations, Erdnot Grunt. Accept this token from Fortak. His weapons are the finest we have.
What were you called before you became shaman?
I gave up my name when I became the shaman. I am a conduit for the rage and bloodlust of my people. It would be wrong to retain my old identity. My life belongs to the clan.
I want to know about Tuchanka's past.
Tuchanka is a place of great gifts. It kills the weak, torments the slow, and destroys the stupid. Survival is an honor, and here, Krogan thrive. We cover this planet with our civilization, only to burn it to the ground a dozen times over. Each time, we grow stronger. When we are wise and powerful enough, we will tame the planet forever.
I've never heard anyone say that wiping out their own civilization was a good thing.
I'd have thought you, of all aliens, would understand, Shepard. The Krogan empires and clans of the past were glorious, built in great battles and conquests, but their cores were weak. How else could they have fallen? When Krogan civilization achieves its apex, there will be no stopping it, no stopping us.
Tell me about Krogan rites and ceremonies.
You have seen the rite of passage. Krogan suffer the rite of life at birth, and the rite of honor when they wish to be considered for breeding. The rite of firsts is suffered before a Krogan faces a new enemy. A clan leader also undergoes many rites in service to the clan.
What rites did you go through to become Chief Shaman?
Becoming the shaman is excruciating. I passed through rites that made me wish to die. I carry the scars on my soul. I must perform rites each dawn and dusk to keep me bound into our Krogan nature. Our spirit is one of violence and death. I must be attuned to that.
Your job is awful.
Indeed.
I should go.
May your foes be strong enough to keep you sharp.
This should come in handy.
A human killed the Threshermaw on foot.
I may be young, but I relay the wishes of the females. That's important.
You don't have the plates to try.
You hear that the tankbird and the human killed the Threshermaw?
Everybody's heard. Hasn't been done since Rex himself.
You just can't help making trouble. No one has killed a maw since my turn in the right. Next you'll tell me he's a Quint and craps dark matter. Guess that's what it takes to replace me. You are Erdnot Grunt. Welcome.
I need to go. We'll go over this another time.
Hunt well, Shepard.
Were you around when the female camps and the children all the last week?
Good, Varen. Good, Varen. Stay.
Welcome, Erdnot Grunt. My name is Ratch. You and your Krant will find many items of interest in my store.
The human is my battle master.
Of course. There's not much here for humans, but you can take a look if you want.
Everyone I talk to hates that aliens are an Erdnot. Except you.
I don't have the luxury of turning away paying customers. I do enough business off-world to know that you aliens have more credits than people here do.
What do you have in stock?
Most of it's food and drink that's toxic to humans. Rincol's a local favorite. Don't try to act tough, it'll tear your insides apart.
He's not joking. Rincol hits aliens like ground glass.
Otherwise, I've got weapons, scrap, and whatever food those pie jocks don't steal, which isn't much. Take a look at my kiosk over there if you want to buy something.
What the hell is a pie jack?
Off-world vermin. Humans say they're like monkeys. They come in and steal food, rincol, whatever they can get their talons on. We started using the mounted defense cannons to stop them.
I'm a good shot. Maybe I can help out with the piejacks.
Feel free. You can use the console out there to control the guns. Make a dent in the piejack population, and you get a discount. Good luck with that.
I should go.
Suit yourself.
One of the children, probably 5 years from the right.
Put down some real money, human. Watch it, human!
Let's see what the human can do.
Thank you.
What do you want, human? You're crowding my hump.
I'm looking for a Salarian. The Blood Pack captured him, and he was last seen around here.
I heard about that Salarian. Poor bastard. If it's Blood Pack, then Clan Werelock has him. Sent one of my scouts to check it out, but he never reported back. Guess they got him, too. Chief told me to give you one of the trucks. Just follow the highway to Werelock's base, if you've got the quads to deal with him in the Blood Pack.
Thanks for the information.
Anything that gets rid of the damn off-worlders. You can take the truck over there. You need anything else?
Talk to you later.
Eyes straight ahead.
Child, my son, you play tackle the bear.
Good, Varen. Stay.
Greetings, human. My name is Ratch. Have a look at what I've got.
What do you have in stock?
Most of it's food and drink that's toxic to humans.
He's not joking. Rincall hits aliens like ground glass.
Otherwise, I've got weapons, scrap, and whatever food those pie jocks don't steal. Take a look at my kiosk over there if you want to buy something.
What the hell is a pie jack?
Off-world vermin. Humans say they're like monkeys. We started using the mounted defense cannons to stop them.
Why did you call the Pyjacks off-world vermin?
An alien trader landed here a few years back. He had goods he salvaged from some place called Elitania. Said they were stowaways. They swarmed off a ship and started stealing food and shitting everywhere.
I can't imagine you let them walk away after that.
Not a chance. One ball of piejack dung nailed the leader of Clan Forsan across the forehead. That's apparently grounds for execution.
I should go.
Suit yourself.
This is valuable. Here, try this.
Looks like Ur's finally found someone to follow around.
Should I ask the female clan for right of parentage?
Why bother with all the politics? You know you've sired your son. That's enough.
The best way to shoot a human is fight.
Give me a reason.
You killed that Thresher Maw on foot?
Welcome to the clan, Erdnot Grunt.
Honored to be a part of it.
Good for you. Now go find something else to do. Those fools brought this Tomka back from a skirmish without its combustion manifold. They say it got shot off in the field. You tell me, how can you expect a Tomka to run without a combustion manifold?
Any idea where I could find a combustion manifold?
Yeah, I can make one. Give me 3 days and a barrel of Rinkol. The one they lost is probably still out in the field. It's too much to expect them to collect it and bring the damn thing back.
I'm going out into the field. If I see a combustion manifold, I'll bring it back with me.
If you did, it would save me a lot of work. Maybe bring back my sunny disposition.
I've never seen a Krogan mechanic before.
What? You think we kidnap Quarians and make them do the hard work? Not anymore, we don't.
Let me get out of your way.
Don't do me any favors.
Step back. My Varin is hungry.
Still looking for that Salarian? Or did you just come to waste my time?
Too late! Now just you're dead!
Should burn through any armor.
Thank you.
the blood rain!
Should burn nicely.
Thank you.
Repurposed Krogan Hospital. Sturdy, built to withstand punishment. That body, human. Need to take a look. Sores, tumors, ligatures showing restraint at wrists and ankles. Track marks for repeated injection sites. Test subject. Victim of experimentation.
I don't suppose there's a way to tell who this poor bastard was?
No tattoos or ID. Maybe slave or prisoner. Maybe merc or pirate. Irrelevant now. Clearly part of Krogan tests to cure genophage. Humans useful as test subjects. Genetically diverse. Enables exploration of treatment modalities.
Experimenting on humans? That kind of crap is what makes Cerberus start to seem like a good idea.
Never used humans myself. Disgusting, unethical, sloppy. Used by brute force researchers, not thinkers. No place in proper science. Krogan use of humans, unsurprising.
I imagine you had to do some live subject testing while developing the new genophage.
No, unnecessary. Limited tests to simulations, corpses, clone tissue samples. High-level tests on Varan. No tests on species with members capable of calculus. Simple rule, never broke it.
Wouldn't something native to Tuchanka work better? Varan, maybe?
Yes, human experiments strictly high-level, concept testing. Native Tuchanka fauna likely used later in development stages. Wise to delay use of Varan until necessary. Powerful bite.
What can you tell about their experiments from looking at the body?
Position of tumors suggests deliberate mutation of adrenal, pineal glands. Modifying hormone levels. Counterattack on glands hit by genophage. Clever.
Do you think they're close to curing the genophage?
Can't say. Need more data. Conceptually sound, though. Genophage alters hormone levels. Could repair damage with hormonal counterattack.
How are humans more genetically diverse?
More variable. Peaks and valleys, mutations, adaptations, far beyond other life. Makes humans useful test subjects. Larger reactions to smaller stimuli.
I know we can look much different from each other, but Asari have a wide range of skin tones.
No, ignore superficial appearance, down to genetic code. Biotic abilities, intelligence levels. Can look at random Asari, Krogan, make reasonable guess. Humans, too variable to judge. Outliers in all species, of course. Geniuses, idiots. But human probability curve offers greater overall variety.
Now we've got two reasons to shut this place down.
Focus on melee. Too late to help the dead.
I am the speaker for Clan Werelock Offworlders. You have shed our blood. By rights, you should be dead already. But Werelock Gold, the Chief of Chiefs, has ordered that you be given leave to flee and spread the message of our coming.
Krogan don't generally let people go. What does Clan Werelock have planned?
If you walk away now, you can tell your children that you saw Clan Werelock before our blood pact conquered the stars. You think the Erd not impressive? They are pitiful! Werelock Gold will destroy them! The Salarian will cure the genophage, and Clan Werelock will spread across the galaxy in a sea of blood!
Appears they discovered Malin's work. Unfortunate.
If you care about the future of Clan Werelock, you'll hand over Malin. Now.
When we cure the genophage, Werelock Gold will rule all Krogan. The Krogan rebellions will be...
You talk too much.
See? The human cannot hit a simple target.
We've been spotted.
Avenge me! Feel the blood rain! Attack or I'll kill you!
Labs likely through there. Can smell antiseptic. Hint of dead flesh.
Just get us there.
May contain useful data. One moment. Genetic sequences. Hormone mutagens still steady. Protein chains. Live tissue. Clone tissue. Very thorough. Standard treatment vectors. Avoiding scorched earth immunosuppressants to alter hormone levels. Good. Hate to see that.
Most people wouldn't be so casual about developing a sterility plague, Mordin.
Not developing. Modifying. Much more difficult. Working within confines of existing genophage, 100 times the complexity. Errors unacceptable. Could cause total sterility, malignant tumors, could even reduce effectiveness, worse than doing nothing. Had to keep Krogan population stable, 1 in 1,000. Perfect target, optimal growth. Like gardening.
You're saying you were working just as hard to keep their population from falling?
Yes, could have eradicated Krogan. Not difficult. Increased mutation to degrade genetic structure further. Chose not to. Rachni extinction tragic. Didn't want to repeat. All life precious. Universe demands diversity.
What was it like working on the genophage modification project?
Best years of my life. Wake up with ideas, talk over breakfast, experiments all morning. Statistical analysis in afternoon, run new simulations during dinner, set data runs to cook overnight. Laughter, ego, argument, passion, galaxy's biggest problem, massive resources thrown at us, got anything we wanted.
How can you agree with using the genophage, Mordin? Look at what happened to Tuchanka as a result.
State of Tuchanka not due to genophage. Nuclear winter caused by Krogan before Salarians made first contact. Krogan choices. Refuse truce during Krogan rebellions. Expand after Rachni wars. Splinter after genophage. Genophage medical, not nuclear. No craters from virus. Damage caused by Krogan, not Salarians. Not me.
So if the Krogan banded together and formed a united government, you'd welcome that?
Yes. United Krogan saved galaxy. Destroyed Rachni. Genophage not punishment. Simply alters fertility to correct for removal from hostile environment.
We're not going to find Malin staring at consoles. Come on.
Dead Krogan, female. Tumors indicate experimentation. No restraint marks. Volunteer. Sterile werelock female willing to risk procedures. Hoped for cure. Pointless. Pointless waste of life.
I didn't expect you to be disturbed by the sight of a dead Krogan.
What? Why? Because of genophage work? Irrelevant. No. Causative. Never experimented on live Krogan. Never killed with medicine. Her death, not my work. Only reaction to it. Goal was to stabilize population. Never wanted this. Can see it logically. But still unnecessary. Foolish. Waste of life. Hate to see it.
I didn't think you'd had much direct contact with things like this. Did you come to Tuchanka after dropping your plague?
Yearly recon missions. Water, tissue samples. Ensure no mistakes. Superiors offered to carry it on. Refused. Need to see it in person. Need to look. Need to see. Accept it as necessary. See small picture. Remind myself why I run a clinic on Omega. Rest, young mother. Find your gods. Find someplace better.
I didn't expect spirituality from you, Mordin.
Genophage modification project altered millions of lives, then saw results. Ego, humility, juxtaposition, frailty of life, size of universe. Explored religions after work completed. Different races. No answers. Many questions.
Sounds like you were trying to deal with your guilty conscience. The doctor killed millions.
Modified genophage project great in scope, scientifically brilliant, but ethically difficult. Krogan reaction visceral, tragic, not guilty, but responsible. Trained as doctor, genophage affects fertility, doesn't kill, still caused this. Hard to see big picture behind pile of corpses.
Can you really just rationalize it all away? How do you justify it?
Wheel of life. Popular Solarian concept. Similar to human Hinduism in focus on reincarnation. Appealing to see life as endless. Fix mistakes in next life. Learn. Adapt. Improve. Refuse to believe life ends here. Too wasteful. Have more to offer. Mistakes to fix. Cannot end here. Could do so much more.
If you need this much soul-searching to get over it, maybe the genophage was wrong.
Had to be done. Brachni wars, Krogan rebellions, all pointed to Krogan aggression. So many simulations. Effects of Krogan population increase. All pointed to war. Extinction. Genophage or genocide. Save galaxy from Krogan. Save Krogan from galaxy.
Put it that way, you did the right thing. Not many would have the guts to look at the results and own it.
Not easy. Sometimes wish I wasn't as intelligent. Choice would have fallen on someone else. Not my problem. Fool's wish. Had to be me. Others might have gotten it wrong. Ready to go, Shepard.
Might be useful.
Blood Pack guards.
Not Blood Pack, not member of Clan Werelock. Wrong clan markings.
I'm an Erdnot scout. Werelock guards got me. Brought me here.
The chief scout told us to watch for you. We've taken out the guards. Get back to Erdnot.
I can't. The Werelock did things to me. Drugs. Injections. Said I was sacrificing for the good of all Krogan. Experiments to cure the genophage. Everything's blurry. Hard to think. Have to stay.
Mordin, can you get him back on his feet? Stims, maybe? Something to bolster his immune system?
You don't understand. I'm not too sick to leave. I have to stay. They're curing the genophage. They're gonna make it all better. They have to keep doing the tests.
Caution, Shepard. Patient unstable, susceptible, brainwashed.
I don't have time for this.
I'm not letting you stop the cure.
Move out.
Shepard, I'm detecting crates ahead that are holding unstable materials. A misplaced shot could cause a significant explosion.
Or a what?
Making contact!
Feel the blood rage! Krogan charging! Right on your ass! Nothing can hurt me! Incoming! On the ground, now! I am Krogan!
Should burn nicely.
come in handy.
Malin, alive, unharmed. No signs of restraint, no evidence of torture. Don't understand.
For such a smart man, Professor, you always had trouble seeing evidence that disagreed with your preconceptions. How long will it take you to admit that I'm here because I wish to be here?
He wasn't kidnapped. He came here voluntarily to cure the genophage.
Impossible. Whole team agreed. Project necessary.
How was I supposed to disagree with the great Dr. Solus? I was your student! I looked up to you!
Experiments performed here. Live subjects, prisoners, torture and executions. You're doing?
We've already got the blood of millions on our hands, Doctor. If it takes a bit more to put things right, I can deal with that.
You honestly think the experiments you did here are justified?
We committed cultural genocide! Nothing I do will ever be justified. The experiments are monstrous because I was taught to be a monster.
Mordin? Did you ever perform experiments like this?
No. Never taught you this, Malin.
So your hands are clean. What does it matter if the ground is stained with the blood of millions? You taught me that the end justified the means. I will undo what we did, Professor. The only way I know how.
What happens if the genophage is cured and the Krogan expand again? That'll be on your head.
We justified this atrocity by saying the Krogan would cause havoc and war if their population recovered. But look at the galaxy. Batarian attacks in the Traverse, Geth attacks in the Citadel. Is this a more peaceful universe? The assault on your Eden Prime might never have happened if we had let the Krogan recover. We'll never know.
How would a Krogan population explosion have done anything to stop Saren and the Geth?
An increased Krogan population would have forced the Council to take steps. Likely involving colony rights in the Traverse. The Turian fleets would be vigilant for any military activity in the area. They might have stopped the Geth at Eden Prime.
Supposition. Impossible to be certain.
Don't you see? We tried to play God and we failed. We only made things worse. And I'm going to fix it.
You talked about killing, but the genophage isn't lethal. It only affects fertility rates.
Krogan fight over fertile females. They become mercenaries or pirates because they see no alternative. They would be thriving in a cultural renaissance now had we not decided that this is what they deserved.
Inaccurate. Krogan population resulted in war. Simulations were clear.
Why work with Clan Werelock? And how did you access the genophage data?
The data was easy to obtain. We all still had clearance. We were heroes. All I had to do was ask. As for the Werelock, they were the only clan with both the resources and the commitment.
Erdnot has a larger camp than Werelock. Why not use them?
Erdnot Rex is too soft. He wasn't willing to do the experiments I needed. It's Erdnot's loss and Werelock's gain. Their clan will be the first to recover from the crime we committed.
Malin clearly doesn't need rescuing. What do you want to do?
Have to end this.
You can't face the truth, can you? Can't admit that your brilliant mind led you to commit an atrocity!
Unacceptable experiments. Unacceptable goals. Won't change. No choice. Have to kill you. Apologies, Commander. Misunderstood mission parameters. No kidnapping. My mistake. Thank you.
Don't worry about me, Mordin. How are you doing?
Disappointed. Thought Malin better than that. Never suspected he'd go so far. Knew he was young, impressionable. Should have talked to him after. Gotten him through guilt.
It's easy to miss someone else's needs when you're in the middle of your own soul-searching.
Went to Omega. Tried to get away. Should have stayed. Right, wrong, irrelevant. Malin dead. Problem solved. Malin's research. Only loose end. Could destroy it. Closure, security. Still valuable, though.
If you think it could be useful, why not hang on to it?
Worked for years to create modified genophage. Should destroy this. Malin's work could cure genophage. Don't know. Effects on Krogan. Effects on galaxy. Too many variables.
Keep the data. Better to have it and not need it.
Point taken, Shepard. Capturing data. Wiping local copy. Still years away from cure, but closer than starting from scratch. Done. Ready to go. Ready to be off to Tuchanka. Anywhere else. Maybe somewhere sunny.
Let's get out of here.
I tell you, honey, isn't it beautiful? Far away from all that high-tech noise.
I guess. Seems a bit dirty, though.
Oh, it builds character.
I have work for you if you want it, Erdnot Grunt. Just set the human aside and we can talk.
Not Grunt. You can go where you want.
And the Solarians, too. Those little bastards think they're so smart. They need enough to fight the rat time.
Clan Erdnot has increased in strength after the destruction of Clan Werlock. Based on population profiles, Clan Erdnot has adopted surviving members of Clan Werlock, mostly women and children.
Ah, intelligent move. Surprising from Krogan. Glad to see it.
In addition, killing the Thresher Maw has produced several breeding requests for Grunt and one for Shepard.
Ha!
Shepard, what can I do for you, my friend?
Good to see you, Rex. Sure you can't come with us?
Wish I could. But I need to keep these short-sighted fools in line. Hunt well, Shepard.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Commander.
I assume everything is going well up here?
Good for now. Fractured my thumb on the mute, but I think I made my point.
What do you think about the people we're picking up?
Well, about the ones you went out with last. Grunt is... not a stabilizing element, Commander. No surprise, Mordin acts superior to everyone, like he's got tenure at FU. It's just my opinion, though. There's really no need to go spreading it around.
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.